Origami Xbox game controller, and the joystick and cross rocker actually jiggle. And special for my members only, I made this
Xbox game controller flicker. And if you tilt it upward, it's more like a boomerang.
And for info on membership, click here. Ready, set, here goes. So for this model, I'm going to use a 6-inch square of commie. So for a game controller like this, begin colored side up and fold in half. Try to make really precise folds and crease sharply. Rotate, and now fold in half in this direction, but we're just gonna make a pinch mark on the left side. So bring these two corners together and flatten right there. And unfold, and now fold this corner to the pinch mark. And make sure that these edges align. And rotate and fold this flap to here. And unfold. And now fold these two flaps up to the top. Hold them together so that they don't slide. Now fold this flap on this crease. And repeat. Now open the white pocket, put your finger inside, and squash so that this crease lands on this edge. And when you squash it, make sure that the folds go right to the corners. And repeat. Now fold this edge to the crease. And repeat. Okay, now comes a tricky step. We're going to pull this flap out and pull this edge so that it aligns with this edge. So pull it out and that flap comes out there and make the two edges align and flatten, and we're making a new fold right there. So that's what it looks like. And repeat on this side. So hold it like this, pull it out, and align the edges and flatten. Okay, now we're going to fold this flap so that this edge is right in the middle of this edge and this crease. Just eyeball it. So it's like that. And unfold and bring this flap on top and repeat. Right in the middle. And now open the white pocket and squash so that it's square. Lift the front flap, just the single layer, and fold it up. And repeat on this flap. White pocket, squash. Okay, this is going to be the joystick, and this is going to be the cross rocker. Let's do the cross rocker first. So what we're going to do is fold these two corners in. How far? What we want is we want the space between those two flaps to be a square. So just adjust them until it looks like a nice square. And repeat on these two corners. Like that. Now make a fold that goes between this point and this point. It's a mountain fold. So fold the flap behind like this. And now make another fold on this point so that the cross rocker is straight. So it comes down to this edge. About like that. Okay, and the cross rocker is done. Now for the joystick, we're going to fold these four points behind so that it's an octagon. If you want a guideline, then okay, here's the guideline. Fold this edge up to this edge, but just make a little pinch mark right there at the crease. And now fold the corner to that crease. And unfold this flap. And there we folded one edge of the octagon. And now we need to fold the other three corners, but just do it to eye, starting with this one, about the same amount. And these two corners, just fold them behind. Okay, now same sort of thing. We're going to fold between this point and this point. Like that. And now fold. You can fold on this crease. Like that. And there's the joystick. And now just round it to taste. So fold this little point behind and repeat. And if you want, you can round it a little bit more with mountain folds. So it's curvy. And I guess you can round this off a little bit. You don't want to round it too much, otherwise it's going to affect the movement. And there it is. All done. All right, hope you guys were able to fold that and enjoy playing with your Xbox game controller. See you guys later.